The world needs lithium, but there's not enough lithium in the world at the moment. So we are tackling this problem with synthetic biology. I am Dhaarsi Jaksch.
I'm Oliver Siegel.
I heard a few stories from other PhD or former PhD students from the program who co-founded a company. And then I thought, I can do it too.
We found each other because one of our co-founders had collaborated with Dhaarsi's supervisor.
Lithium powers our daily life, and for example in our phones and in electric cars. But for the transformation into a zero carbon future, we need more lithium. Lithium mining is not very environmentally friendly. We need a lot of land and water and a lot of time actually.
So the real innovation is using wild-type metal-binding proteins and re-engineering them to fit the purpose of an industrial problem. And the impact on society is that we are going to eventually close the loop of recycling all metals, including technology metals, to make them fit for reuse.
The problem that we are solving is not solved on one day and with one person. That is why we are building an interdisciplinary team with people with expertise in leading biotech companies, scientists, process engineers, and geologists. And with that, we believe that we can tackle the difficult problem of lithium mining using synthetic biology.
And I really can see that our technology transcends into all sorts of supply chain metal separation issues in the industry.
Austria and Vienna is a great place to found startup companies. There are many people that can help you, for example, with generating new ideas, making them better, or even finding funding. So, for example, the AWS, the University of Vienna, FFG, they're all great places. So my tip is to connect with people, talk to them, and discuss your ideas. They will help you.